Hey guys, happy 4th of July, happy birthday America. I want to open today special, the best and tasty meat you ever might be tasted in your life. It's a ham, okay? And it's from Spain. I already finished one. I only have leftover from the previous one, this piece. That's why I bought another one and I love it. So I want to show you how to set it up, because if you never did it before, it might be a little bit complicated. It might even complicate for me, but I will try to show some tips. Okay, it's a big piece, 18 pounds. Oh, okay, it's from Spain. It comes with a knife. I already have some box opening, but decided not to use it. But today is a special day for me and every American, and I hope around the world celebrating birthday for America. It's the best country. So it's from Brand Noel, and it's a jamon bacon from the Spain peaks. They have the best peaks. They run in like forest mountains, so they're almost like organic, you can say, and the taste is good. This piece should last for a few months, unless you have a big party. Okay, so here's the brand. They come with different brands. This one I bought a few months ago at Costco, like not a few months. This one I bought actually about 7 months, 6 months ago. I bought after I finished one. I like it. So basically it comes with everything in the box, this tent, and I'm not gonna put it together because I don't need. This one is still good as new. You just wash it a little bit and that's it. So it does come, and this instruction inside, read instruction how to set it up. It's very basic. If you want me to show you the video how to set it up, I will do it for you special, okay? Just comment below and I will put one of the video for how to put it together, okay? So I'll put that aside with a new piece. It comes with a knife. As I told you before, very sharp. Use it with a caution, okay? So this piece looks like nice. Okay, so with any of this stock, this is the brand, as you can see, only 70 calories per 1 ounce. I don't care. When you eat ham, actually this is the healthiest ham you can eat. Bacon or whatever you call it, better than salami. Okay, so what you need to do, you need to decide how you want to put it in. Looks like this side will go up because there's more meat on it. And you need to cut off top, like this piece, cut off a little bit top, and the plastic need to go. You don't want to have the plastic on, okay? Because from the beginning I have the plastic on, but I realize it's not supposed to be around. It's better to have cotton or paper towel, anything, but not plastic, okay? Smells good. I'm sorry, vegans. I'm sorry. This is a meat video. All about meat. Okay. Well, we'll have some vegan dishes too. I like vegetables, but I like meat. And today it feels like you have to eat some meat. Okay. My wife loves this. Okay. So you remove it. It's a little bit in a greasy, okay? All this greasy, but nothing to worry. It's easy to wash, soap and water, and it's all natural.
All pork.
So I use small knife to remove all this plastic. First I'm gonna put it on, then I'll remove it.
Okay.
So first what you do, you put inside, okay? As deep as you can. And then you drop on this pin. Boom. Already. And then you tighten it up. Okay, it takes some time, but again, I'm not in a rush. So you guys can buy one of them on Amazon. I saw they're selling them for good price right now. I'll put the link below, you can check it out. I'm not sure if it's gonna be the same brand, but anyone who's selling on Amazon in America, they have to be certified. Otherwise, you cannot bring them to USA. They have to be certified by customs. Okay, now you just remove it. Okay. And then we have scissors. You know, it's a good oil. Actually, they have one of the best. I'm gonna clean it out by lifting this up. Oops. Man, this piece is heavy. Okay. I'm gonna remove the plastic easily to lift it up and just drop it back in. Now you have to make it all the way down, do you see, to pin it so it will be very stable. And don't forget to hit the like button below, okay? You know what I'm talking about, like. Okay, and then and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more videos. Not only about food, we have, I will do many different videos. Okay. And then you do like this, you're cutting top off. And when you cut it, as I told you before, you slide it slowly. Oops. All right. Okay, this is the best fat you can eat. It's very healthy, a lot of minerals, a lot of vitamins, one of the best. I'm from Ukraine, and Ukraine we have a sala. It's also fat, also it's very healthy, it's good for your immune system. There's a lot of benefits was proven. Okay, let me put it on the side and try the first piece. Oh, sorry, it's too thick. You need to slide very... Really good. Okay. That's all. And then you don't throw this away. What do? When you finish party, you put it back on top, okay? So this way, it will stay moisturized inside. You don't really have to cover it, you don't have to put in the fridge unless you have very hot room temperature over like 80 degrees. But if your room is 75, 76 or below, you can keep it outside. This I kept it for 2 months almost outside on this table. Every time we want some meat, I just came and sliced it, and it was all good. It shouldn't go bad. But again, if the temperature more than 80 degrees or 76, you'll see. I would recommend you to put in the fridge. I know it's a big piece, so you probably want to slice big pieces and put in the fridge. Again, you decide how you want to store it. Some people use it with a few parties. Some people use it with one party. Tonight, we're gonna finish it, some of it, with wine. I recommend to use red wine with this, Merlot or Hazarnel, any wine you like, but red is good with meat. Again, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button below. Comment below if you want to see video how to put this piece together, the stand, okay? It's very simple, but some people doesn't know. And if you want, I will show how. Any purchase you do through the links below, it's a social link from Amazon. We're gonna get some small commission and our website, our channel will grow and you will see more fun videos. So go ahead, buy one, try it out and let me know if you like it. Comment below. See you next time. Happy 4th of July. Happy birthday, America. Thank you.